san banani san manani ngiyathemba ukuthi niyaphila ngiyathemba ukuthi yonke into ihamba kahle so osukunina namhlanje I won't be very long I'm gonna be very short on my message so I am going to tell you a short story about Moses God assigned him ukuthi akhiphe abantwana baka Israel ezweni lobugqila which was Egypt now many of us many of us are stuck and have already accepted slavery of the things that don't belong within our life many of us are stuck in broken relationships siyahlukunyezwa but sihleli many of us are in jobs but sihlukumezekile nakhona but sihleli many of us are stuck with friends that are so toxic but sihleli many of us bahleli kwasemzini yabantu bemanje but they know ukuthi they are not wanted but they are so scared of leaving so when uNkulunkulu assigned uMoses ukuthi akhiphe abantwana baka Israel ezweni lobugqila abayise ezweni lesithembiso some of us are even crying right now because of the relationship that might have ended and we are saying uNkulunkulu why did the relationship end because sometimes uNkulunkulu uyabona ugqilo obukhona and uyakhombisa ama signs uyakhombisa nezinto ukuthi this is not meant to be in your life and we sit and sulk so much some of us are even crying why did I lose that job but uNkulunkulu bekabona wena izinto obungaziboni ukuthi la obukhona that wasn't the place that you belong abanye beni bayakhala ukuthi ha ungixoshe kanjani endaweni ukuthi why ubayengenzile phansi why abantu bengibathemba bengibukela phansi why abantu engibatshela into zami sebengihleka ngazo sometimes we are so comfortable ezweni lobugqila that we do not get time to receive things that are meant for us. Now as much as I can quote a Bible scripture to you, ungahlali udwele ukuthi I need to come out of izwe lobugqila. How do you come out ezweni lobugqila? That's a decision you have to make. As much as we can talk about the Bible, trust me, ngiyamthanda uNkulunkulu. I believe in God. Mina kuyangisebenzela. That is me. You can't change that. Noma ungibusa noma nini mina I'll tell you about God. But let me tell you something. As much as you can believe in God, as much as you cannot, as much as you can, I'll tell you this. As much as we can pray or as much as life shows us signs of izinto ezingabelongi thina ama signs akhona, uyaqala uyakushaya. Ama signs akhona uyakuhlukumeza ama signs akhona ubukanisa nabantu ama signs akhona you're not happy ama signs akhona you're losing weight ama signs akhona you're depressed ama signs akhona but you guys ignore the signs and you are so comfortable so much in staying in slavery now how does one get out from slavery you take a decision ukuthi mina with my life And you guys are very lucky enough. Mina, I'm a testimony of most of the things I speak about. I've been through most of izinto. One day, I'll take a time and just dedicate a video just talking about me. Nezinto engidlule kuzona. So when I come here, I'm not just saying things just because I want you guys to feel better. I've been through things. I've been through an abusive relationship. Lying in shower corner when the person I trusted at that time why ngibona ngingele uthe ngishaya ukubona umuntu ekushaya uze na uhlala uthi hayi uhlapi ngoba uyangithanda just because people have had a problem with themselves uze uhlala uthi hayi mhlapi ngoba uyangithanda ashintsha amantombazana uthi hayi mhlambe ingoba inkingi nami sometimes we get so comfortable sitting in slavery kanti we are worth more than that izinto eingale emhla udedela lezinto lezi zikubambile manje there's many better things that are meant for you ngale so I want you to tell you ukuthi don't cry if kukuthi kunezinto ezihlubukile kuwena noma ezisukile empilweni yakho do not cry uNkulunkulu ufuna ukukususa ezweni lobugqila ungakhali if kukuthi izinto ziyasuka kuwena phuma ezweni lobugqila take a decision ukuthi mina with my life this is what I want this is where I'm going this is where I'm going I'm going to prosper I'm going to move forward ngimpilo yakho so that's just the message I wanted to share saying ukuthi ungasabi ungakhali Sometimes unkulunkulu uyabona ukuthi lokho akusikhona wakho akususa kuluza. So ungakhalisi ukuthi ususa certain things. Ungakhalisi because uzokweliswa lwandle libomvu. Even though you feel as if there's no way. Yabo lento lebuka ufuna ukuyishiya. Khuluma nawe ekuseni lento lebuka ufuna ukuyishiya uyazi la. Inhlizweni lakhe iqiniso uyalazi ukuthi la ukhona is not where you're supposed to be. I'm being honest. Inhlizweni yakho uyazi ukuthi where you are right now is not where you're supposed to be and uzohlala uyilibazise because you are scared. Abantwana bakaIsrael babesha ukuthi awuNkulunkulu why usikhiphezeni lobuqila because sebejwayele abanye abantu sebejwayele ukuhlukunyezwa. Abanye abantu sebejwayele ukubukwa bengelutho. Abanye abantu sebejwayele vele ukutshela ukuthi vele wena usozwa wabayilutho. Now usuze wakwamukela ukuthi vele senginje. You understand? So I want to tell you ukuthi others abanye bethu are so comfortable in where we are, but that is not where we belong. So I just wanted to give you a reminder in the morning that you know exactly ukuthi la ukhona is not where you belong. You know exactly ukuthi la uhleli khona, it's not even what you deserve. You are worth more than what you think you are right now. Some of us, we are so powerful, but asiwabona amandla ethu because of the people that are surrounding us. They are dimming the power within us. They are dimming the dreams and vision. If uzohlala nabantu abazo oppressa umbono wakho, if uzohlala nabantu abazo ngayiboni into iyona, you are meant to be something. Vele sonke ke, let me tell you this, all of us la angeke sonke siba ma entrepreneurs. You need to understand that all of us la angeke sonke sihlale ithabathabeni zomuzi, but no one is meant to suffer. Let me tell you that all of us singaba nezinto, but ngeke sonke sibe nazo. But you are not meant to suffer. It doesn't mean melu hlale wena endaweni la ongajabulile khona. It doesn't mean melu hlale wamkele ukuthi vele kunje, vele uyasho zamtha soze saba nje. But into yokugcina nje that is expected of you nempilo yakho ukuthi wena uhlukumezeke, that's the last thing. So if you are in a place right now, whether be it umsebenzi, it's a toxic job, you've been there for years, you don't see any growth, ukhona ukubekezela kokuthi uhleli because we are born to you somewhere, but it's another thing ukuhlala endaweni ungayindawo umile. It's been 2-5 years uhleli, impilo yakho awuyiboni. Abanye benu sebeze bayinikela ukuthi vele this is where I am and this is fine. Vele akukho kunye, oh my god, we've been through a lot, oh my god, vele kade angitha, oh ungenzela yonke into. You can also do your things for yourself. Oh vele bayangisiza ngokuthi sometimes uyahlala uncenga abantu ukuthi bebe sempilweni yakho that don't even belong to be there. So take a stand, phuma ezweni lobugqila. Let go of the things that are weighing you down. Let go of the things that don't belong empilweni yakho. I won't tell you yini ekumele uyidedele, but I'll tell you ukuthi wena enhlizweni yakho, you know the truth that you don't deserve to be treated the way you are treated. Musukusaba, one day you'll come back here and thank me. It is possible ukuphuma ezweni lobugqila, and trust me, in the promised land there are things that ozothi uma ufika uthi awu ngaze ngayilibazisa bengihlaleleni isikhathi esingaka. Some of us, we are so fear, siyasaba, sinefear kakhulu ukuthi what if we let go and things don't work out. Trust me, things will work out. Ungavuma abantu bekuse, ungavuma abantu bekuphendula into ongayazi, ungavuma abantu bekuthathe kancane. Awusiyona noma yini wena. As much as you cannot see your power right now, as much as you cannot see who you are, as much as you cannot see who you are, ngiyazi ukuthi wena uyibona, because when you are ezweni lobugqila, you get so dimmed, you feel as if vele ngilutho, you feel as if vele angina, vele akekho umuntu ozongilalela, vele akekho umuntu ozongizwa. Now when Moses went to God, wakhuluma wathi uNkulunkulu uyazi ukuthi nginamalimi, vele labantu bangithatha kancane, vele labantu ngeke bengizwe. Maybe some of you niyangibuka ekusenini, what the hell is this lady talking about? I always say this, izinto engidlule kuzona mina, I doubt ukuthi ngidlule kuzona just for ukuthi ngidlule. If ngikwazile ukudlula khona ne without a bypass, I face things, ngadlula kuzona. Yini engakuhlula wena ukuthi udlule kuzona? So even if it means I have to be here ngibize nganoma inani, because I'm telling you ukuthi you can come out of la okhona. You can, it's just a matter of decision. You tell yourself ukuthi ngiyaphuma la, khona izinto zakho, khona impilo yakho izolanda izinto eziningi. Musukubambelela mfethentweni yakhethe. If it hurts you, let it go. Musukubambelela ukuthi walahlekelwa umsebenzi ngoba umngani wakho wathini,
let it go msukubambelela ukuthi obana bakuthandi let it go phuma ezweni lobugcila phuma ezweni lobugcila phuma ezweni lobugcila phuma ekuthenini wena ufuna ukuthanda abantu ungaphila noma abantu bekuthanda noma bengakuthandi wena what is it that you want phuma ezweni lobugcila find yourself find what is it you want but don't be stuck in the same place namanje do not be stuck in the same place stay blessed ngiyamthanda enjoy your day.